Not an incredible head coach. I just cannot say enough good things about the head coach.
Rumor has it you drafted players based on penis size.
We did not.
With that in mind, with how incredible these rookies have been, is it safe to say the Raiders are big dick swinging their way to a Super Bowl victory?
I did not draft players based on the size of their penis. Okay, I didn't do that. Hell, to be honest with you, I don't even know the size of most of my, or if any of my, not a single, I don't know the size of any of them, okay?